In part D, we want the frequency of the wave, and we know that C is equal to lambda F, but we can only use C when we have free space. So in general, we can say U sub P, the phase velocity, is equal to lambda F, and the phase velocity was given as 1.5 times 10 to the 8th meters per second. So that will be equal to lambda, which we just solved for in the previous part. That was 31.42 meters. And now we can solve for F. So when we plug all this in and solve for F, we get F is 4.77 megahertz.